Hi, my name is Cynthia Ojijo. I am a PhD student at University of Innsbruck, and my co-author is Dr. Robert Steiger. The central question of our research paper is in regard to how development attributes of tourism destinations that are based in protected areas are perceived by residents. Specifically, our paper focuses on the Maasai Mara community in the Maasai Mara National Reserve and its immediate surroundings. The study revealed that while residents value tourism development, the most important attribute is land use regulations, specifically land use regulations that impact livestock grazing provisions. We hope that this study draws attention to current as well as ongoing concerns and realities of residents of tourism destinations that are based in protected areas, as these perceptions and preferences have the potential to influence not only the residents' attitude towards the future of tourism destinations, but also the efforts made towards conservation practices. For policymakers, conservation practitioners, and tourism businesses, we hope that this study provides a source of reference for understanding the development preferences of the Maasai Mara community. In general, the study contributes to a better understanding of local communities in relation to tourism development and resident support for development, as well as management of protected areas. Thank you for taking the time to read our paper.